the time. If that's what it's all about, mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out.
You excited?
I'm very excited and unscared.
Yeah.
Because it's going to be a long trip. But I'm very happy that we're starting out together.
Good. Hey, Mike, you ready?
I wish your mom was here.
Hey, Gramps, you ready?
Yeah. No, I'm not ready.
Not ready? You want to stay in New York?
Yep. Look, he's shaking his head. Yes.
You're going to miss my house.
I'm going to miss his house.
Guess what we paid for that house?
A lot of money.
No?
Not a lot. You got a lot for it, though, right?
Yep.
Guess how much you paid?
How much? $2,000.
No. Oh, come on.
$25,000.
$24,500.
Oh, I was close.
Guess what we sold it for?
$100 million.
I wish.
I don't know why he barked off.
I wish.
How much did you sell it for?
10 times that much.
$450.
Wow. $450.
Yep.
Not bad,
I bought one car here. I had a Jimmy.
Yep, that was his Jimmy.
I remember your Jimmy.
You do remember?
And we went to Maryland in it.
Sure,
I sat in the back.
Yeah.
And Auntie crocheted the whole way there.
Oh, that's right.
I had a big snow plow that fit on the front.
Hey, Grandpa, what do you call that?
Bumblebees. You have room back there, Grandma?
Oh, yeah. I'm fine.
Are there any bumblebees in South Carolina?
Yes, I think they said they do.
Oh, well, Grandpa should be happy then.
Digital Globe, which offers us great satellite data.
Get for your money, and if that's what you have in mind, yeah, if that's what you're all about, good luck moving up, 'cause I'm moving out.
Time to take a nap now.
Check, Mom.
happens, Grandma, is I'm doing it backwards. That's all right. I'll be okay. One, two.
You sure you're okay, tic-tac? Grandma?
I'm sure okay, but I gave you a tic-tac. I had it the wrong way. Anybody want a tic-tac?
Okay. Aren't we just so full of energy?
Oh, okay. Here's a tic-tac for you. Mike, you want a tic-tac?
No, thank you.
All right. What do I have to do here? What's here?
I'm just taking a ticket.
Okay, you're taking a ticket. Okay, good. Right, okay.
That was Grandpa's chair. It wasn't clicked into place.
Yeah, Grandpa. Follow this truck for the... What does that say? Follow this truck for the best hot dogs in town. Oh, my goodness. All right, give it to me. Oh, you want me to give it to me, Mike?
I can put it right here.
Oh, all right. Put it there.
We don't have a mark. Wow. You guys are going to become Southerners. You start talking.
Oh, that's funny, George. Oh, watch your Mikey. No, he's the driver, buddy.
Oh, he can handle it.
He can handle it. That's cute.
It's still warm weather.
Oh, baby. Woo. That's cute. Yes, you could go.
Me and Michael saw it.
That was something, huh?
Yeah.
He loves that.
Right to
the lane's closed. Use caution.
Where you getting near your grandpa?
Yeah, grandpa, yeah. This way.
I was seeing you, Crab Boy. What did you do? You spray my friend?
Where are we, Grandma?
Delaware Memorial Bridge.
Memorial. It's not any marbles in your mouth.
Memorial, yeah.
And now we get over my restaurant's on the left side.
Your restaurant?
Yep.
Why is it your restaurant?
Mike's Famous Restaurant.
Is that the one?
You want to eat? No, it's just my restaurant.
famous roadside rest. Did you ever stop there, Mike?
No. Oh.
There's Mike.
Go up, it's the Lord. Did you get that there?
Yep.
Good.
That looks good. Oh, it's a little stinky.
You know, yeah.
Yeah. One of those people at home can't smell.
1340, that's what it says here. Fort Newcastle.
Where we're staying.
They piled it up from the runoff grid.
There's Michael going in. It's the first stop along the way. Nice comfy bed for Grandpa to take a nap in.
Oh my goodness. Look how this is all new, sweetheart.
Here's some more of the crew. Past trip.
Hi, Aaron. Hey, we're on our way to Charleston, South Carolina. It's March 20th. It's about 5:30. Everybody's here except Dolores and Kevin.
We will be here shortly. We talk to them. Come on in. Get out of the way.
Let me give it to Lou Marie.
Are you not going in this one? What room are you going in?
It's 269. Oh, okay. Do you want to stay with me or do you want to stay with Auntie?
Matter.
And
doesn't
he says
matter.
She snores.
You sure okay. She does.
Alright.
There's Daddy.
Serious light. Hi, Kevin. It's March 20th, first day of spring, 2003. We're on our way to South Carolina. Charleston.
Oh, my goodness. Hi, Kevin.
I know. It looks like the evil. I use that for my menu.
Where are we, Kevin? John, what restaurant?
Air Transport Command.
Yeah, sure.
And Mom, did you sell your house today?
Yes, I certainly did.
Please.
After 40 years. Oh, I hated to go, really. It's a beautiful house, it was. A lot of good memories in that house.
Yep.
But now we're going to really...
For the record, Auntie never really liked it.
That's right.
Never liked the house. And we hope the Murphys will join us in South Carolina within 5 years. All of them.
The old heavy metal that we used to listen to when Mike and I were growing up. And then there's another one that plays the current rock kind of stuff, not like the really screwed up stuff, but the things like Linkin Park and Korn and... There's, what's the one Aaron used to listen to that I have?
Look at what I look like.
That is funny.
You have to go?
You can
go. No, I was just going to say, you know.
What's going on?
I don't know what we're doing, no.
If you're going to bed, then yeah, but if you're staying up, then...
No, no, Grandma's going to go and take a pizza bed. Tonight, they have a nice...
As Eddie would say, my belly is
because
full.
Because last night, we couldn't take anything because it was so slippery.
Do you have your cane?
Mel Gibson.
And Danny Glover.
Oh, yes. He's going to
leave 11, 500.
They're both going to go.
Is this the first one?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, it's got to be.
There you go.
Danny Glover.
Take one.
Take 102. Going to South Carolina. Take one.
Oh, we're not there yet. We got to try it again.
Next morning and we are leaving, day two. Woo! Bye, Grandpa. Where's your face that you're making at me before? Are we making it to North Carolina at least? Is
yes,
that our plan?
At least.
All right.
Maybe to the beginning of South Carolina.
Okay. It's a long... Let the madness begin. On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Yes, I know I can't sing, but hey.
Just can't wait to get on the road again.
This is our mascot for the trip. This is Gary the Snail.
I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again.
out alive. How's the trip?
The trip was
okay.
Great.
Did you miss me?
Sure did.
Daddy wants to know if they sell pancakes at the Waffle House and waffles at the Pancake House. On the road again. I feel like I keep doing this over and over. Oh, I get it.
I'm
driving a truck look easy. All relaxed, his arm all relaxed. Look at him. Looks like he's a natural. Thanks, Dad. You're so sweet. They all talk funny and they drive too slow. If you can't see the big orange head, there's something wrong with you people. Here's where we're staying for our second night. Right, Auntie?
Yes, it's a beautiful room. It's a suite.
And it's nice and cool in here.
See the nice, beautiful couch?
Ooh.
It opens up to a bed. There's a refrigerator, a microwave.
Where'd they go?
Two beautiful beds. Closet. See the closet?
Ooh. I just walked into the door. There's a fridge and microwave. Auntie's showing us the closet, if I can walk to it without bumping into anything.
Now wait, behind the closet is an iron and ironing board. Isn't that beautiful?
And our view of a wall.
Nothing, a wall. But the other room is has the...
Well, if you come over here, you can see the other hotel. And if you look this way, you can see our truck. How beautiful. The beds. Aunt Jen. I'm showing your butt.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Aaron.
Who? That's for Uncle Bob. Look, it's a toilet. Hey, Grandpa, where are we going for dinner?
Outback.
Making a whole big
deal. It's March 21st, second day of spring. We're in, where are we?
Where are we?
Lumberton, North Carolina.
Hello?
That's Dolores.
Fred.
George.
Just in case you don't know.
Mom, Mikey, Aaron.
Now get a tape. Now turn around and film.
We're at Outback.
Just take a picture of yourself.
We're at the Outback. We're going to have
we're at the Outback.
Onions.
We're having a blue
wish
onion.
We that's Aunt Jenny. See her ears?
Georgiana.
One of them. We miss you, Georgiana. Come down
Georgiana,
here. Come on down, Georgiana. Come on down.
I got that. I got that singing. I got that.
We miss you, Georgiana.
That's right.
And Megan.
And one on the steering wheel.
Megan, too.
Back. I'm just driving my face. And Kara.
Erin.
And Kara.
Kara,
it's enough leg room that you're comfortable.
And Kara,
that's good.
And a door, too.
Rugger.
The whole clan. We want the whole Murphy clan down here.
Show them where we are. We're at Outback. And that's what we're getting. Bloomin' onion.
We're going to leave here at 7 o'clock tomorrow, and we're going to go to Charleston, South Carolina.
No, you're quick.
It's not even in slow motion, but it looks like it is.
Thank you.
it to me.
Why'd you get Sherry Berry's name? Because Aunt Betty was so impressed.
Ready for bed, Aunt Jen?
Oh, yes, I'm so tired.
You pooped?
Of course.
Did you eat a lot?
Are you kidding? My tummy is talking to me.
You should go take a jog around the place.
Oh, I have to do. I really would be pumped out.
I saw you running home from the restaurant, trying to work off your food.
I'm home.
Good night.
I love Lucy and she loves me. We're as happy as two can be. We have our quarrels, but then, oh, how we love making up again. Lucy kisses like no one can. She's my missus and I'm her man. And life is happy.
Don't take us because we're ugly.
Yeah,
look at what we look like.
Woo-woo!
Swollen
woo-woo.
Lips. Look what we look like, Ellen.
You look beautiful.
What do you call it?
You want to see what these old fogies are watching? Do you think I have anything to do with this? I don't think so. Would I put on SpongeBob? No. Nice and loud. Look at the little love birds. Oh, you make me sick. Just kidding. You're so cute. Good night. Hi, guys. Where are you going?
We are now on our way to South Carolina.
Nothing could be finer than to be Carolina anymore.
Now you have your uncle singing that
song. Well, he was trying to think of it before. I just helped him out. There's Michael's foot. There's little Aunt Jenny. Trying to break into the van.
Hi. Hi. See you in a little while. See you, Georgie.
There's Aunt D.
Hello.
Trying to break in the other side of the van.
I'm on this side. I can't figure how to pick up the seat.
You ready, guys?
G-A-roll.
I know that, yeah.
Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.
You ready, Uncle Eddie?
Yep.
You seem wide awake.
Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.
Is he losing it?
He's absolutely lost it.
All right, let's go. Let's get out of here.
All right, let's hit the road. Let's hit the road. I'm one of your local representatives of Snowden, South Carolina, and I'm here to welcome you.
Oh, piss that pipe. Put your foot to the metal.
On the road again.
On the road again.
Just can't wait to get out. Oh, wait, we are on the road again. Day number three. We're going to arrive in South Carolina.
Charleston. Charleston, South Carolina. Coming up in 4 hours.
Walmart.
Which of the most wild yet most homely narrative which I am about to pen? I neither expect nor solicit belief. Of mere household events. In the cut have terrified, have tortured, have destroyed.
Out of the border, down Mexico way. That's where I fell in love when the stars above came out to play. And now as I wander, my thoughts ever stray. South of the border, down Mexico way. She was a picture in old Spanish lace. Just for a tender while, I kissed a smile upon her face. For it was fiesta, and we were so gay. South of the border, down Mexico way. Then she sighed and she whispered, my Donna, never dreaming that we would part.
Constructed and had lately been plastered throughout with a rough plaster, which the dampness of the atmosphere had prevented from hardening. Moreover, in one of the walls was a projector.
About 10 more miles. You getting excited?
I'm getting very excited.
You don't look very excited.
I am.
10 more miles.
You still sleeping? Well,
what?
True. Well, only on this road, 10 more miles. That's all that matters.
Right.
This is the boring road. See how boring it is?
Boring.
That was scary.
Different, even if they are identical. We've got a lot more music on the way. Remember, we only stop the music once inside each more music
that,
hour.
On
the way, Celine Dion, no, Billy Joel, or Leeds in Savage Garden on Sunny 96.9.
So you're thinking about switching your wireless service. Well, you couldn't have picked a better time. Switch to Alltel now, and we'll give you our best price ever on the coolest phone around. A Motorola V60i for only $29.95 after your $50 mail-in
rebate. Sure
just sign up for an Alltel Total or National Freedom
this
Plan.
This is called Mathis Ferry Road. This is the main drag in front of Ion. This has lights on it, lovely walking paths, and lovely moss. It's got little red bugs. This is an old road.
Well, you see the palm trees in here.
Yep, I got one.
retreat and go on the main entrance to Ion, the huge traffic circle, which is about as big as that house, and it's much inferior in terms of common areas to our house.
Right.
But this is the entrance we're going to take over. Most of the time, but today I'm going to bring you to the main entrance as we have a movie folks with their Spanish moss approaching Ion, Ion approaching, approaching Ion, Ion ahead. Here's the traffic circle. Look, don't blink as you pass it, you'll miss it. Always good, no matter where you are, to stop and just let them go.
This is still on.
All right, you are in Ion. Ion is designed to look like downtown Charleston. Charleston was designed at the island of
Misfit Toys.
What's that nice one we went to in the Caribbean? The island of, not the Bahamas, but the island Barbados. Charleston was designed into Barbados. Ion and Stott designed into Charleston. And our house was designed as a Caribbean Barbados type house. And so our house is the Ion Club. We're gonna see that thing, that's where they swim. They cover it in the winter, so you can swim inside, and it's open in the summer.
How do you like that, Peter?
This is a typical Charleston neighborhood. You'll notice that, for example,
so I can videotape.
A canoe is in the lake.
All right, we'll be there in 2 minutes.
A canoe is in the lake.
All right, bye.
Look at the canoe.
Daddy's there already.
Look, he's there?
They're waiting for us. Well, yeah, we took a different way.
I have a tendency to drive rather slowly. There's a dog sighting. All right, you're almost home, Dee. Almost home. Getting closer. Closer. Closer is the lake, one of the two we can see from our house.
This is the bigger lake, though.
I can't remember. Maybe a little girl doing somersaults down the hill. All right, this is the big turn, and this is the place.
Here they are. They're all waiting for
the horn. I'm the one with the key.
I'm the horn. How are they looking?
Jerk. Where's the jerk with the cake? Okay, Lucy, lead your father to the...
Ooh, this is weird. Bye!
I tested it out first.
Oh, it's scary. Thank God you wrote it first, because otherwise I would have thought it broke and would break.
We know the weight limit's at least 235 pounds. Now arriving at gate 126, Baron.
I'm here.
You're late.
Yeah. Having fun?
Uh-huh.
We left that shirt by my family. I'm gonna kill them. I was thinking that. I'm like, why is there a shirt there? Well, probably because I asked them.
Hi, having fun unpacking? Thanks.
Red roses too.
see them blue.
Come on, let's go to the beach.
For me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow spread in the sky are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do? They're really saying I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow.
They look like
blanket
birds.
They learn much more than I
learned.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.
Isle of Palms and Sullivan Island in South Carolina.
What a wonderful
Sunday afternoon. Aaron and Grandma are climbing the rocks.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, that's wonderful. Look at the size of them.
What happened with the other ones?
Here they come.
Here they come. Look at Lucy.
She's downstairs. We'll see you. Come on. Have a good trip. Here I am.
Wait, there's Aunt Tony. Look, like she's there. Pop, Papa's probably in bed already.
Moving out.